Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a delightful, one-of-a-kind parlor petite kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Judith Paul and Tom Durden. The unique piece about this is the found object piece that Judith has used for the base and the pedestal of this great kaleidoscope. This is a French-style perfume bottle in glass on the bottom. And it is a carved glass where it was the frosted glass as the base layer and then the orange and amber tones and the dark brown glass at the outer layer. So here you see the very dark brown glass, and the other layers have been carved away to create this beautiful poppy design and the butterfly on the exterior of the glass. Now Judith has signed this piece here on the bottom, Judith Paul, and then their initials, JPTD, for Judith Paul and her husband, Tom Durden. And Tom is the engineering expertise that comes to complement Judith's color and creativity. The object chamber here has the beautiful colors of copper, gold, ambers, oranges, blacks, and browns that complement the glass base. She's added a glass tile onto the end, so it's a very easy object chamber to turn and view. And it is black acrylic here on the back surface. So your light comes in sideways into the object chamber, and you have a solid black background to the interior image. The main barrel of the kaleidoscope is in this bronze pebble finish powder coat. So it's a metal barrel with this beautiful powder coated finish. So it's an extremely durable and yet very polished surface to the exterior. And Tom has added the beautiful mirror system and the optical lenses. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can bring it to your eye and enjoy. This has a beautiful two-mirror system with a five-point star, creating this gorgeous mandala. The oil-filled cell continues to float and flow as you view the kaleidoscope. I see a tiny Eiffel Tower floating around inside there as well, complementing the French perfume style and the beautiful amber and gold colors. This kaleidoscope has measurements of a total width of approximately 7 inches. And a total height also of about 7 inches. The diameter of the barrel itself is 2 3/4 inches, and the diameter of the base of the perfume bottle is approximately 3 1/2 inches. It has total length of the barrel at 6 1/2 inches as well, and the diameter at the end of the object chamber also at 2 3/4 inches. This is a perfume bottle parlor kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Judith Paul and Tom Durden. And if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com.